Accepted Superintendent Vicki Thomas's resignation. It goes in effect on June 30th. Thomas says she's resigning so that her family can move to Texas and care for an ailing family member. The school board says she played a key role in helping pass the 2010 millage that transformed the high school and helped the district prepare for the Common Core.